Flywheel is a biomedical research platform with a strength in medical imaging. Flywheel offers a data management platform specifically aimed to help researchers streamline data ingestion, aggregate imaging data with other clinical data, and fully de-identify multimodal data to ensure data privacy. A key offering that Flywheel provides is a robust and fully customizable framework for designing and orchestrating reader studies. We will now go through an example of how a multimodal lung cancer trial could be performed on the platform. Let's start by identifying data for our research study. Flywheel Discovery indexes information from your data lake or PAC system and allows you to easily identify a cohort of subjects to be utilized in your trial. Once your data has been selected, it can then move into a unique project on Flywheel Enterprise. Here you can see that I have ingested 6 subjects, and their multimodal data is organized into different time points or sessions. Each level of the hierarchy in Flywheel has both structured and unstructured metadata fields. The platform supports custom data capture form design as well. These forms can be created at the subject level for information such as past medical history, or at the time point level for things like current symptom severity. In addition, the platform allows you to also save relevant attachments at the subject and time point levels as well, such as the signed consent form or pathology report. Now let's take a look at Flywheel's multimodal imaging viewer. In this example, the subject had a chest X-ray performed as a part of their standard care, which identified the mass. As part of the pre-op process, an EKG was performed and subsequently a 3D echo was captured to evaluate the extent of their cardiac disease. The digital path slide from the biopsy can also be loaded and annotated in our viewer. For surgical planning, a high-resolution chest CT was also captured. Here, you can see that there are 2 lesions present. One located at the left main bronchus, and the other on the posterior chest wall. An AI algorithm was run on this scan to segment the tissue, most likely to represent malignancy. The mask is overlaid on top of the image for review. With your data captured and curated, cohorts defined, and research questions solidified, Flywheel users can then design and orchestrate their own custom reader studies. Your radiology experts access their assigned cases from their own study list and can begin their work. Note on the right-hand side, there is a panel built directly into the viewer for displaying annotations as well as the custom viewer form. In this example, pertinent metadata about the subject and the time point, such as the information entered into the past medical history form, are made available to the radiology experts to help inform their interpretation. As the radiologist works through the form, they are guided question by question to optimize data capture as well as their experience on the platform. When an answer to one of the form fields requires an annotation or segmentation be made, the study designer can provide free text instructions as well as pictures, GIFs, and external links to aid the radiologist. In addition, the intended tool and custom annotation label are automatically loaded, eliminating the need for the radiologist to make unnecessary clicks. Information including the color, slice location, orientation, and pertinent outputs are displayed in the annotations panel, which in this example is the calculated length. Upon case submission, validation checks ensure that all required answers and annotations are complete. Now the data is ready for QA and review. Reviewers are able to see each task, its assignee, and status in the task list, and can preview form data and annotation data in the review drawer. They also have the option to load the viewer and review the data alongside the image as well. For reader studies with multiple radiologists interpreting the same case, Flywheel offers a visual comparison and adjudication workflow as well. In this example, three separate readers have interpreted the CT scan. In the viewer form, the user avatars indicates their unique answer, and the percent agreement display allows reviewers to quickly assess agreement across readers. The annotations are also grouped by user, and while hovering, the associated annotation is highlighted on the image. Annotation visibility can be toggled on and off at the user and label level for focused review. Let's quickly show a few other examples of reader studies that have been performed on the platform. In ophthalmology, users have annotated the retinal layers on OPT images, as well as pathologic fluid pockets. In orthopedics, users have measured the humeral head and evaluated the extent of injury to the ligaments of the rotator cuff. In neurology, users have segmented brain tumors to train machine learning models for early detection. And in mammography, users have reviewed screening mammograms for pathologic findings. Thanks for watching this overview of Flywheel and our reader study offering. To hear more about our platform and schedule an in-depth demo, visit www.flywheel.io/demo.